So that's as far as I can zoom in, but Sid's climbing up on the fence. She's gonna ride Faye over bareback. Yes, it's May and snowing in Montana. Hi, Faye. Oh yeah, that side of the cross tie is broken. Why is it broken, Sid?
We don't talk about it.
Because Sydney's warm blood chewed it. What's like 32 degrees this morning in May? Oh. And this is why we blanket. Yeah, I know, right? Which one would you like? Such a pretty girl. She says, my ears are cold, Sid. I didn't have a neck cover on her because I didn't know it was gonna snow.
I don't think any of us knew it was gonna snow.
And then let's just pick her feet out. There's a hoof pick in my grooming thing by my boots. Now my hands are getting cold.
smaller feet are.
Yeah, ponies,
they're
right?
The OnStar.
Well, OnStar wears like a size 1. Faye wears double aught, so that's not small for a pony. Harley wears 3s.
Really?
Yep, so just for people who don't know what we're doing, I'm gonna explain it as you go. So let's move her shoulder first. Yep. And then her hindquarter, do the same side. Yeah, just move her shoulder now. Yep, there. All you have to do is look at this pony's hindquarter. So do the shoulder, then the hindquarter again on this side. And hindquarter. And then, yep. And then same on the other side. And then hindquarter on this side. Yep. Good. Again. Okay. And then let's side pass the log. Good. And go send her through the noodle curtain. Then reverse. And then halter and back her through. Good girl. The traffic going by outside the arena. She doesn't pay attention to it. Good.